inside our bodies are chemicals that are trying to get us to do things that are in the best interest of us. And they're produced by four chemicals: happiness, pride, joy, love. All of these feelings that we have are chemically produced feelings. They feel good. They feel fantastic. Good system for the survival of the group. Good system.
books, men who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, what to feel. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. Let us fight for a new world, a world where science and progress will lead to all men's happiness.
First of all, you write a screenplay without conflict or crisis, you'll bore your audience to tears. Secondly, nothing happens in the world? Are you out of your fucking mind? Somewhere in the world, somebody sacrifices his life to save somebody else. Every fucking day, someone somewhere takes a conscious decision to destroy someone else. People find love, people lose love. Someone goes hungry. Somebody else betrays his best friend for a woman. If you can't find that stuff in life, then you, my friend, don't know crap about life. And why the fuck are you wasting my two precious hours with your movie? I don't have any use for it.
We'll be right back. persistent belief in psychedelic drugs like LSD and psilocybin, the psychoactive component in magic mushrooms, magic mushrooms, magic mushrooms, magic mushrooms, magic mushrooms.
We'll be right back. theory is something I've been working on since the early 70s,
inspired by psychedelic plant experiences,
and this has been a wild intellectual ride.
Confusion is the key. Substance D. Substance D provides an intense experience for the user, with a sharp increase in both psychological and neurological activity. Substance D begins now. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
so high manifestation in physical reality.
with the intention behind them, strong and inspiring. Not only visionary, but also beautiful.
light it at one end and you draw it in, you take it in, and it feels like floating, flying. Cosmos, parallel universe, and the worlds. This is happening, this intense swirling hallucination that keeps turning in on itself. Going to the edge of space where there is no edge, holding on to the continuum quantum, locking, far out, ever expanding, exploding. Smoking channel.